How to fix WhatsApp installation has failed error. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, click settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and wait a second for loading. Scroll down for search your app WhatsApp or click here and search WhatsApp. Go to first stop and click OK and go to storage and just click clear cache. After these steps, turn off Wi-Fi and turn on your Wi-Fi and you can restart your phone. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.